That's the news for this Melbourne Cup Day. Tracy Grimshaw will bring you news updates throughout the evening. Until I see you again, may your news be good news and good night.
This has been a National 9 News presentation.